I'm Dr. Verna Porter. I'm director of Dementia, Alzheimer's, and Neurocognitive Programs for Pacific Brain Health Center. I was born at St. John's, and I am a native to Santa Monica. I know this community, I know the people, I know the environment, I know some of the stresses, some of the positive and the negative aspects of living in this area. My specific area of expertise is in dementia and neurocognitive and neurodegenerative conditions. We're really looking at all different types of patients, and we're trying to make each journey very individualized. We want to make sure that we are really hearing the patient concerns and that we're addressing them at whatever stage of a disease or lack of a disease there may be. What we strive to do is make it individual, make it supportive, make it a process where it's a positive emotional experience and where we continue to partner with the patient and their families throughout the process so that in the end, it feels almost like a family. We have sort of a mantra of there's always something you can do. You can always make it better.